Hello students, now we will be solving memory based questions of GATE 19. For more video solution on GATE 19, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for instant notification.
Hello students, I am Abhijit and here we will be solving the question of engineering mathematics from the chapter vector calculus. So it is here the question is, what is the curl of vector field this, and we have to find the curl and options are given. Okay, so it is very direct question, we can say. We know curl of any vector field can be find out by this expression. Here the x component of F is, the y component is 5z square and z component is minus 4yz. Okay, so here we will solve this matrix and we will get one vector which is curl of F and we will see which option is correct. Okay, so it is very easy question. So I into this means we will differentiate this whole function only with respect to y, keeping z as a constant. So we will get minus 4z minus this and this, means we will differentiate this function with respect to z. So we will get minus 10z minus j, and here let's see now this and this, we will only see these elements, okay, these four elements. So this into this means we will differentiate this function with respect to x, okay, so it will be 0 minus, again we will differentiate this function with respect to z, we will get 0 plus k. Now we will remove these and these, we will see only these four elements. So we will differentiate this element with respect to x, so we will get 0, and here we will get minus 2x square. So here we got our solution, that minus 14z I minus 2x square k is our curl of this vector field. So correct option we can say is B. I hope you like the video. Please don't forget to like and share the video with your friend. Thank you and all the best.